producers, here's how to steal the kick drum from any song or full loop. First, loop a section with the fewest elements playing. Load Shaperbox's filter shaper and load this ramp down wave. Set LFO length to a quarter note. Now, using the kick waveform as a guide, shape the LFO to isolate the kick. And choose a stronger filter if needed. Now render the kick to your samples folder for use in your tracks.